Everything that's alive grows from tiny seeds. You know, the little tomato seeds you and Nancy find in your garden, how they grow into nice red tomatoes. Like this.